I'm making edits or
no.
Also, very end, would it be better if I just said the end, have yourself a very jolly holiday? Because every time you, like, come in halfway through, and then we both just say the thank you together. Does that make more sense? Or do you think you can make it fast enough for that? Because every time you forget, and then...
I always join in at jolly.
Yeah.
No,
I can just say that,
also,
and then you just be like, thank you, and I'll be like, yeah.
Always knock off this way, because we can't walk off that way. Remember?
Yes.
The wall.
Just pull me with you if I start to go that way. Okay, remember
number two.
Welcome, everyone. My name is Ryan Arnold.
And I'm Kaylee Muro.
We are your hosts on this beautiful morning.
Today, we are celebrating Giving Tuesday. This is an event that encourages generosity after Black Friday and Cyber Monday.
We are trying to raise $10,000 to go towards our student bursaries. All donations today are matched by a generous donor up to $5,000.
Thank you to this generous donor.
Today, your program is brought to you by the graduating class of 2023.
Yay! To start us off today, we have Georgia playing the violin, followed by some art created by Anna. Georgia, for that beautiful performance. Next, we will be showcasing some of Anna's art. This took her around 15 hours to make, and it is inspired by a photo off of Pinterest.
Now we have Maya performing a song on the piano.
Thank you.
Very beautiful. Hey, Ryan.
What?
What do you call Santa when he stops moving?
I don't know.
Santa paws.
Okay.
Thank you.
Next up, we have our very own musical trio, Evan, Nora, and Rachel, singing us a song. Amazing. Thank you.
Right now, the grade 10s and 11s are on their initiative trips. Grade 10s are in Winnipeg, and grade 11s are in Edmonton, heading to Calgary. And tomorrow, the grade 12s will be headed to Regina.
Without your donations to ABLE student bursaries, many students wouldn't get the opportunity to go on trips like this.
Now, we will have Maya, Yanis, and Georgia performing a song for us. beautiful performance.
Hey, Kaylee, what kind of motorcycle does Santa drive?
What?
A Harley Davidson.
Oh my gosh, that's so funny.
To end this morning off, we have Allie, Johnny, and Dalton performing a dance for us.
Yeah. Thank you for that wonderful performance.
Thank you to everyone for donating and taking your time to watch this event. And this has a significant impact on us as students.
And have yourself a very jolly holiday.
Thank you.